Double kill.
Firepower winner of this comparison is no doubt Igniter. Both its burst and sustained DPS is higher than Turon's. However, when things come into practicality, we see certain aspects of each weapon that make them shine in battlefield no matter the damage difference. What do I mean by that? Well, for example, we do have different fire mechanisms when we look at both weapons. Turon has instant, fast and accurate shots. Due to that, it can operate well across the whole 350 meter range. Coming to Turon, things change a bit. Its fire reaches the target slowly, and then we have the firing arc of it, which makes it harder to aim further away you are from the target and faster the target is. But Igniter has also its positive aspects like physical shield bypass and the splash radius. So both weapons have pros and cons in battlefield due to their respective firing mechanisms. However, there is one last aspect, which is the upgrade time and price factor, which opens a big gap between these two. Igniter is a tier 4 weapon with highest upgrades possible. Turon is a tier 2 weapon with upgrades that are 2.6 times cheaper than its counterpart. When we don't factor the last aspect, then Igniter would probably be ahead of Turon. But when we consider it, I can say that Turon is a great weapon for its tier, and it is worth considering and upgrading in my opinion. Which one would you pick? Igniter or Turon? Let me know your choices down in the comment section. For now, Take care until I see you in my next video.
Beyond godlike. Titan Slayer. Titan Slayer. Slayer.